Representative Rand Paul has pummeled the predominant press twofold standard encompassing outlandish Russian conspiracy affirmations against Trump, saying the main individual we know who intrigued with Russia was Hillary Clinton. Talking with Fox News, Rand Paul shot the left's fixation on Vladimir Putin on Tuesday, including that Mueller's year-long witch chase has so far yielded zero confirmation against Trump. Hannity.com reports, the president sees the Mueller examination. He sees every one of these allegations from divided Democrats, Hillary Clinton, saying gracious, he connived with the Russians, Rand said. The main individuals who we really know connived with the Russians were Hillary Clinton, who paid a British specialist who paid Russians for data for the dossier.